Alrighty, boys and girls, this is the Tone King, and I have something special for you today, as I always do. And what I want to show you is what I use to record my stuff and get my videos to YouTube. The first thing you need is a camera. So right over here, you can tell I have a camera. And the most important thing about, I think, having a good camera is the inputs and the output jacks. And you could see here, I'm using several of the jacks. One is for the power, one is for a headphone jack, one is for a microphone jack, and then one is going out to a monitor. So when I actually record my videos, this way I can kind of see what's going on. I watch everything on the monitor. Okay? So, those are some pretty important jacks. The microphone being the biggest one, not too many cameras have a microphone jack, so you want to make sure you pick one out that does. And then I have a wide-angle lens on that camera, which you can probably see there. Okay? Having a good power outlet strip is always a good way to go. And let's take a look at what I have hooked up. So this was a shootout between two amps, and you could see they're both mic'd up with an SM57. And the big question I get is, well, how do you get the microphone to the camera? Simple. Let me come around the back of this little, how I have everything set up here, and I will show you. So I have a mixer here. I have an SM57 going into one channel. This amp is going, let me back up. This amp is mic'd up to here. This amp underneath is mic'd up to here. And then, so I can talk, I have one of these bad boys over here, which I could clip on my shirt, and it's wireless. So I could walk around, and there is the wireless headset, so I have a microphone. So in this particular case, I'm using three inputs on the mixer. And then this output here from the mixer, if you follow it, goes all the way over to the camera. Okay? A couple of other things I like to keep handy. A tuner, so I could always make sure my guitar is in tune. A couple of times folks caught me with the guitar a bit out of tune. A headset, so I could monitor what it sounds like from the camera, what the camera's actually picking up. And then down below here, I have an AB box. I have several AB boxes. I like this Morley basically because it just works and it's pretty painless. And that's about it. Lots of wires. Obviously, you need the gear. Lots of cabling, mics, headset, mic stands, etc. Camera, monitor, the whole bit. So you could see me in there over there. And then, of course, you need the guitars. So that's about it. That's how I get all my stuff to YouTube, and then from the camera through USB. I upload it, I edit it, and that's about it. Hope you enjoyed this video. Hopefully you learned something new on how the Tone King gets his stuff mic'd up and on video. As always, thank you for joining. I'll give you one of those bad boys right there.